Even though you play as Luigi in New Super Luigi U, did you know there are 82 other Luigis lurking all over the Mushroom Kingdom? Yep, there's one hidden in each of the levels. Some of them are easy to spot, but others are pretty well hidden. Now we've already put together a video showing off all 82 of them, but that may not be enough if you want to track them all down yourself. So this time we'll show exactly how to find each and every one of them. Yep, all 82. So let's get started. Really? You shouldn't need any help in Acorn Plains 1. In Acorn Plains 2, you'll have to ground pound through the bricks just before the flagpole to reveal it. Check the bottom left of the final cog in Acorn Plains Tower to locate this Luigi. Look for a Luigi-shaped spot on the structure just before the PAL block in Acorn Plains 3. In Acorn Plains 4, work away up this gap to a warp pipe that leads to the third star coin area, as well as a giant 8-bit Luigi. You can't miss the fourth bush in Acorn Plains 5 that's shaped like Luigi. Before venturing through the boss door in Acorn Plains Castle, look for an 8-bit Luigi above a hidden block on the right. In Acorn Plains' secret level, look for an 8-bit Luigi when you reach the red ring next to the yellow pipe before it swings outward. Look for a Luigi fossil in the ground just before the P switch in Layer Cake Desert 1. In Layer Cake Desert 2, you'll need to use the P acorn to fly above the first wall to a secret shortcut that leads past a giant 8-bit Luigi. Clear out the piranha plant from the first exit pipe in Acorn Plains 3 to find a small 8-bit Luigi. As you climb the final section of Layer Cake Desert's tower, look for an 8-bit Luigi on the left. As Mini Luigi, take the Mini Warp Pipe in Layer Cake Desert 4, then ground pound the statue inside to reveal another 8-bit Luigi. You'll find another 8-bit Luigi in a high wall just before the third star coin in Layer Cake Desert 5. When you reach this trio of statues in Layer Cake Desert 6, take a close look at the middle one. After grabbing the second star coin in Layer Cake Desert's castle, look at what's left behind. You'll want to clear out the coins and enemies just before the end of Layer Cake Desert's secret level to get a good look at an 8-bit Luigi. Take the somewhat concealed warp pipe in Sparkling Waters 1 to find a large 8-bit swimming Luigi. You'll find an 8-bit Luigi shortly after the third star coin in Sparkling Waters 2. In Sparkling Waters Tower, keep an eye out for a large 8-bit Luigi that you quickly pass by while riding the second lift. Once inside Sparkling Waters' ghost ship, drop into the water and check the left wall for a swimming 8-bit Super Luigi. In Sparkling Waters 3, look for an 8-bit Luigi between the water spouts directly beneath the red ring. Turn left at the very start of Sparkling Waters 4 to find Luigi's head plastered on the wall. Look for a swimming 8-bit Luigi near the exit pipe of Sparkling Waters 5. When you reach the underwater section of Sparkling Waters Castle, first activate the P-switch, then quickly swim to grab the coins above the exit pipe before they turn back into bricks to reveal a swimming 8-bit Luigi. When you reach the exit pipe at Sparkling Waters secret level, look for an 8-bit Luigi in the bottom right corner. The hidden Luigi in Frosted Glacier 1 is a little sneaky. You'll have to earn yourself a fireworks show by grabbing the flagpole at the exact moment when the last two numbers in the level's timer match, such as the 4-4 shown here. This will allow you to walk past the small castle to find Luigi in snowman form. You'll find an 8-bit Luigi clinging to the platform just before the third star coin in Frosted Glacier 2. Wall jump up the shaft at the very start of Frosted Glacier's tower to find a hidden area with a crouching 8-bit Luigi. In Frosted Glacier 3, look for a hidden area in the right wall here that contains a warp pipe. You'll find an ice sculpture of Luigi inside. Check the icon on the Bullet Bill launcher just before the end of Frosted Glacier 4 to spot Luigi's head. In Frosted Glacier 5, use the penguin suit to slide through the bricks by the exit pipes, then explore the hidden alcove above for another 8-bit Luigi. After passing the second circle of booze in Frosted Glacier's ghost house, look closely at the spiderweb in the corner to spot a familiar face. During the final thwomp sequence in Frosted Glacier's castle, look in the gap left behind by the fifth one to spot an 8-bit Luigi. At the very start of Frosted Glacier's secret level, look for a hidden block directly above you, then another one above that, which is right below an 8-bit Luigi. Check out the back of Soda Jungle's airship for an unexpected Luigi appearance. In Soda Jungle 1, use these Koopa Troopas to destroy the lower left block to reveal an 8-bit Luigi. Activate this question block with a ground pound, then hit the switch that follows to reveal a path below to a warp pipe that leads to Soda Jungle 2's secret exit. Then just grab hold of the flagpole to reveal an 8-bit Luigi behind the lowered flag. Look for Luigi's head on the platform right next to the first star coin in Soda Jungle 3. Near the end of Soda Jungle's tower, look for a gap in this wall where you'll find a crouching 8-bit Luigi. As Flying Squirrel Luigi, glide over the gap past the main exit door in Soda Jungle's ghost house to find a picture of Luigi hanging on the far wall. Use the blue swinging pipe at the end of Soda Jungle 4 to reach the red pipe above to be taken to a secret area containing a painting of Luigi. Grab the second star coin in Soda Jungle 5 to cause the statue above to drop, then swim up right next to it to find a hidden warp pipe which will take you to a secret area containing a giant 8-bit Luigi. A short ways before the third star coin in Soda Jungle 6, you'll find Luigi's face on the roots of this platform. After exiting the yellow pipe just before the end of Soda Jungle 7, explore a hidden alcove on the left to find an 8-bit Luigi. Look for another 8-bit Luigi between the lava waves directly beneath your starting point in Soda Jungle's castle. Shortly after the second star coin in Soda Jungle's secret level, look for an 8-bit Luigi near the low-flying Parabeetles. In Rock Candy Mines 1, hop into a hidden area just above the first star coin to find an 8-bit Luigi. After passing the red ring in Rock Candy Mines 2, look for an 8-bit Luigi at the top of the second pole. In Rock Candy Mines' first tower, reveal some hidden blocks in the left gap here to cause the rolling enemies to break through the bricks, allowing you to reach the left pipe. After warping, you'll find Luigi's mug on the wall. Shortly after the green ring in Rock Candy Mines 3, take out the first enemy on the right to discover an 8-bit Luigi he was covering up. Jump over the two glowing blocks at the very start of Rock Candy Mines 4 to find the 8-bit Luigi on the other side. Look for an outline of Luigi in the rock wall about halfway through Rock Candy Mines 5. You'll spot an 8-bit Luigi in Rock Candy Mines 6 while jumping for the second star coin. Before heading through the boss door in Rock Candy Mines 2nd Tower, you'll discover a couple levels of hidden blocks that lead up to an 8-bit Luigi on the ceiling. Look for a hidden area behind this Hammer Brother in Rock Candy Mines 7 to find an 8-bit Luigi. After triggering the second switch in Rock Candy Mines Castle, look for an 8-bit Luigi on the lower level. After grabbing Star Coin number 2 in Moraine Clouds 1, take out the second Hammer Brother to find another 8-bit Luigi. In Moraine Clouds 2, wait for the fourth Chain Chomp to face left before freeing him so he plows through the bricks revealing yet another 8-bit Luigi. When you reach the end of Moraine Clouds 3, jump high along the left wall to discover a hidden warp pipe that will take you to a secret area with a large 8-bit Luigi. Keep an eye out early into Moraine Clouds Tower for a Luigi on the wall. In Moraine Clouds Ghost House, ride the second large platform down, then head through a hidden door on the left that leads to the level's secret Luigi. But not just any Luigi, the ghost-busting one from Luigi's Mansion! Take out the Piranha Plant just after the red ring in Moraine Clouds 4 to reveal an 8-bit Luigi. There's no missing the giant cloud Luigi creeping in the background of Moraine Clouds 5. Disperse a fog at the start of Moraine Clouds 6 to reveal an 8-bit Luigi. You can't miss the giant Luigi on the wall just before blasting into Ludwig's airship in Moraine Clouds Castle. In Moraine Clouds Airship, look for a hidden area just below the PAL block that contains some secret Luigi artwork. In Peach's Castle 1, wait for the fireballs here to break through the blocks, allowing you to reach a hidden warp pipe in the top right corner, which will take you to the secret flagpole where you'll find the statue of Luigi just beyond. Look for an 8-bit Luigi right next to the third lava monster in Peach's Castle 2. Just before the second star coin in Peach's Castle 3, enter this hidden area and break the center brick to reveal an 8-bit Luigi. In Peach's Castle 4, ride the first row of platforms into a secret passage on the left that'll take you to a hidden area. Now look for another secret area on the left here that contains an 8-bit Luigi. Move fast to discover another 8-bit Luigi just below the second door in Peach's Castle's castle before it's obscured by the rising lava. After passing the second star coin in Peach's Castle's The Final Battle, look for Luigi's face on the center rivet of this platform. You'll spot an 8-bit Luigi on the ceiling while jumping the first Fuzzy in Superstar Road 1. When you reach the end of the second running sequence of Superstar Road 2, quickly break through the blocks here to reveal an 8-bit Luigi. In Superstar Road 3, have the Cheap Chomp take out the bricks just below the red ring to reveal another 8-bit Luigi. After passing the green ring in Superstar Road 4, keep an eye out for an 8-bit Luigi along the right wall. Shortly after the second star coin in Superstar Road 5, reveal a hidden block among the coins here to find a beanstalk that leads to a secret area. There you'll find a giant 8-bit- wait a second, holy crap, a 16-bit Luigi? That's mind-blowing! Good thing too, because I was starting to get sick of saying 8-bit all the time. If you can somehow make it to the end of Superstar Road 6 as Super Luigi, you can ground pound through the final set of bricks to reveal an 8-bit Luigi? I should have seen that one coming. When you reach the giant field of fuzzies near the end of Superstar Road 7, use your firepower to take down the one in the bottom row, third from the right, to reveal, of course, an 8-bit Luigi. When you reach the end of Superstar Road 8, carefully work your way down to a hidden area in the bottom right corner to find, but what else? Another freaking 8-bit Luigi! And of course you can't miss the gigantic 8-bit Luigi that you glide past in Superstar Road 9. And don't forget about the sweet Luigi cutout at the end of the level that amazingly isn't 8-bit. Thanks for watching, and make sure to stay tuned to GameXplain.com for more new Super Luigi U video guides and other things gaming too.